Field, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. My name's Derek Ray, and delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you coverage of the last match of the season. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Well, I think it's got the makings of a classic.
And he's in. A goal! Oh dear, oh dear! How significant could that be in deciding who takes the title?
Well, that's a massive blow for them. They need a goal quickly here.
And the ball is moving once more. Big chance to get them on toes. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Oh, he's given the ball away. And a strong tackle. Sterling. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
And he didn't miss by a mass. Of margin at all. Alexander Arnold. Timely intervention. Well, they might be onto something. Grealish. Foden. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Walker just couldn't keep it. Robertson. Now potential danger. Chance to level it. Oh, it was there for him.
Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was a glorious opportunity.
Fabinho. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. This looks threatening. Oh, it's cheeky! Well kept out. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, he took care of it defensively. De Bruyne. This could square the game. Magnificent defending. Salah. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Fabinho. It might be. It's gone in. Another huge jolt. If they're going to be champions, they're going to have to really dig deep.
Well, I can't believe it. The objective was clear. 3 points and the title was theirs. It couldn't be further out of reach right now.
Defensive efficiency personified. Well, he's given it away. Could be a chance to break here. Will they profit from this situation? A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again. We're back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Walker failed to hold it. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted.
Well, those stats don't lie. Liverpool haven't controlled the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Sterling. Foden. Rodri. Sterling. Surely the equaliser. And a goal! Bingo! It could happen for them today.
And what a crucial goal that could be in the title race. They need to keep pushing, though. They do need another.
Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Ruben Diaz. Delightful pass. Well, nothing comes of it in the end because the flag has gone up, Stuart.
Well, he knew where the space was, but he's just been too eager, and that's why he's offside.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. Credit to them for winning back possession. Foden. Here. De Bruyne. Will he find the net? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And De Bruyne firing it over. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Opportunity it is. And a goal in the lead again. Fully deserved. So the game has restarted. Liverpool in front. Foden. Textbook defending inside the box. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. He's enjoying space. And that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. So into the second half, Liverpool in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this is over. Alexander Arnold. Fine work from City to win the ball back. And Sterling has it. Foden. Now with Grealish. This could level it. Cleared away over the byline, and a corner kick to come. It didn't happen for them. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Oh no, it's gone a-begging.
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equalise.
City pushing forward with options available. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Sterling. Foden. breaking at pace. And attempting the through ball.
A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Foden.
And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, how about this? 4-3. Fabinho. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
Sterling.
Foden.
Now Maris.
And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Good strength to keep the ball. Thiago. And a no-nonsense clearance. This might be ideal for the counter. Can they keep it going?
Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And getting the ball forward, but quick thinking defensively. Foden. De Bruyne.
Takes it on. Superb stop.
And he's fired over the corner. A decisive clearance it was. Now he must favour the cross. Cuts it back.
Can he put them in front? Oh, body in the way, crucially.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game.
Robertson.
Liverpool have given it away. City could be onto something. Foden. And threading it forward. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Strong play here. Diogo Jota. Encouraging move from Liverpool. But they took care of the situation defensively. And a throw in forthcoming. Luis Diaz. Able to skip past his man.
And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Well, it wasn't a great header, in all fairness. And a goal. Kick it is. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
Sterling. And City on the front foot near the end of this contest. Still level here. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Has a go. Can they keep?
time for calm on the ball.
Well, what a big moment that could prove to be. The keeper's just kept them in it. What a save.
And clears his lines. And a very good challenge. Kevin De Bruyne. Sterling. Oh, that's a really good run. Must take the lead here. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Disappointing for Liverpool to give it away like that. Mahrez. Can they forge ahead? They've found the net. And who knows? It could be the goal that wins them the championship.
Well, it's theirs for the taking now. Will that be the defining moment?
Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this test? So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Making sure nothing came of it. Simple save, really. Poor pass under no. There it is! And dramatic scenes here at the final whistle. A marked contrast in emotions. But in the end, they came up that little bit short.
Well, it was a step too far for them today. Devastating to lose the title on the final day. But I'm certain they'll come back stronger next season.